CGTN spoke exclusively with the CSTO press secretary about the alliance's mission in Kazakhstan.
The collective peacekeeping forces are tasked with securing the most important military and strategic facilities and equipment on Kazakh territory, as well as interacting with its law enforcement agencies. This includes the control of Almaty Airport, military units, thermal power plants, and the Russian consulate, among others.